We all treasure our own names, right? They're intrinsically linked to our individual identities. But what happens when your name is linked to one of the most famous people in the world? Or in the case of Skinny's new advertising campaign, three of the most famous people in the world. Joining me this morning are Kiwis Clint Eastwood, Julia Roberts, Michael J. Fox, and especially for us on breakfast this morning, my namesake, Maddie McLean. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Maddie.
Matt, I'm so sorry, mate. How did you get roped into doing this?
Oh, I just got the phone call.
Do you even watch Breakfast? Were you aware you shared the same name as me?
Yeah, I always knew about it, but don't really watch the show that much.
You're missing out,
Matt. So tell us about yourself, because I want to figure out whether we have anything in common.
Just into cycling and fishing and cars, drifting.
Okay, what do you do for a job?
Fit tyres.
Fit tyres. Yeah. I've never fitted a tyre in my life. I wouldn't know how. But maybe you'll have to teach me, Matt.
Yeah, I'll teach you.
Okay, perfect. Great, we can do that. And then we've got Clint Eastwood from Pukekohe. Good morning, Clint.
How are you, Matty?
Very well, thank you. Were you born knowing you shared the same name as Clint Eastwood?
Well, at the time when I was born, I didn't know, but yeah.
I've grown up with the name. What is that like?
Oh, I mean, it's awesome. You know, it has its ups and downs. You know, you can't book anything over the phone at all, but, you know, you give out your name and people remember it differently.
Okay, so talk us through the ups, because I know that you've had a couple of instances where it has provided you with some positive things, right?
Oh, absolutely, yeah, absolutely. We had a trip to Vanuatu, like, I think, and the captain must have been a huge fan, and all of a sudden we had champagne given to us and stuff like that, and a big announcement over the over here, and it was like, we would like to welcome Clint Eastwood on board. Lots of people were looking around.
And you were just sitting there like this, or did you just stand up proudly and say, yes, it's me, I'm Clint Eastwood.
Always like trying to shrink in the...
And Julia, what about you? Because the famous Julia Roberts from Hollywood would have been famous by the time you were born. Were you named after her?
No, so my nan's name is Julie, and she was the only one there at my birth because I was home birth, and so she doesn't like Julie, so she called me Julia.
Right, okay. Yeah. And what was that like growing up and sharing the name with Julia Roberts?
No one really believes that my name's Julia. Even my best mates, I show them my license, my birth certificate, they're like, nah. There's no way.
Have you had any positive experiences because your name's Julia Roberts?
Probably just this. Right. The Skinny ads and stuff, yeah. That's been like the first real...
So the three of you, not you, Matt, I'm not certainly not famous enough for you to get involved in the Skinny campaign, but the three of you were in the ad campaign. Was that pretty crazy to be invited to do that?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah, it was wicked.
Yeah.
Wicked.
Yep. And so we've got Michael J. Fox down here. People don't, friends and family don't necessarily realise that your name is Michael J. Fox.
Up until about sort of 2 weeks ago, it's been Mike for my whole life. But after this campaign, it's been Michael J. So I've been really rocking the name for the last couple of weeks.
What is your middle name?
John.
Michael John Fox, right. So it hasn't necessarily provided you with many benefits?
No, I mean, in the family, of course. The kids really think I'm pretty cool now, obviously, for being on telly. But, it's always been an interesting name to have. Everybody sort of knows the name, so, yeah.
Are you a big Michael J. Fox fan?
I certainly am. We got the old Back to the Future movies out recently and went through the trilogy, so we've been enjoying it.
Amazing. Yeah. Have there been any negative downsides to sharing the name of the famous person?
No. Can't think of any.
No.
It's always positive.
Always positive. Yeah. Okay, so talk us through the advertising campaign. What have you guys been doing as part of that?
Oh, jeepers, we've been doing a lot.
Yeah.
It's been full on. Last night was a great night. We had a big launch. And, thanks to everyone from Skinny. It was looked after us wickedly. Yeah.
A lot of photos been taken. Just keep getting pulled away. Can I get a photo?
So do you feel famous now then?
Oh.
Yeah.
A little bit.
You're getting a slight taste of
seeing our name in limelights on the billboards around town and bus shelters and on the back of buses. So it's taken a bit to get used to, but it's quite enjoyable, actually.
That is absolutely it must be so fun.
Yeah.
You're not quite at the Hollywood fame level just yet, but I'll work on it. I'll see what I can do See what I can do. That's it. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. I really, really appreciate it.
I'm actually loving Hayley's top today. She's dressed all in skinny colours.
I'm glad you enjoyed it. That is Clint Eastwood from Pukekohe, Julia Roberts from Tauranga, Michael J. Fox from Pukekohe as well, and Matt McLean from Auckland. Thank you so much for joining us.